in this video, I'll show you how to remove or change your email address from Twitter. The best thing is, you don't need to use any other email address to remove or change your email from your Twitter account. Now to change or remove your Twitter account, first you need to open the Twitter apps, tap Profile, tap Setting and Support, tap Settings and Privacy, tap your account, tap Account Information, tap Email Address. Now this will ask you to enter your Twitter password. Once you enter your password, now to remove your email address, Twitter always asks for an email address. So here we'll follow tricks. Now if you don't want to add the original email address, you need to add a temporary email address. To collect the temporary email address, you need to minimize the Twitter apps. Now you need to open the Google Play Store. Type temporary email address. Now here you'll find a lot of apps. Install an apps. Here I'll use the apps for an example. This temp mail app will show you a temporary email. You can copy it. Now go back to Twitter apps. Directly paste the email here. Tap next. This will send you a code. Now go back to the apps. Collect the code. Now paste it here. Now tap next once you verify it. Now tap next, you verify it. You'll be able to remove or change your email from your device. So guys, this is how you can change or remove your email from the Twitter account. If you still have anything to ask, please ask me in the comment section. Thanks for watching.